Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up with the making of the beautiful front open slit kurti with the full length sleeves. I'd be using this cotton printed fabric, which is of 2.25 meters, and also the strips of contrasted color, which is white. I folded the fabric into four layers, and the width wise I'd be taking is of 18 inches. It's on four folds, and the remaining leftover I'll prepare the sleeves. The length of the kurti is of 45 inches, and the width on four folds is of 18 inches. And the measurements is followed here, which I'm going to prepare for the large size. The total length of the kurta is of 45 inches and 2 inches for the seam allowance. According to these measurements, I'll be showing how to mark it and give the perfect shape to make the stylish kurti. Let's begin with the marking. Firstly, I'll mark for the back panel. This is on single fold with two layers. On the fold, I'll start giving the markings with the shoulder length, which is 15 inches. Half of that is 7.5 inches and the neck width is 3 inches. And the back neck depth is of 4 inches. Following the instructions in the video, using your customized measurements, you can create for any age groups. And now I'd be marking the shoulder slope, which is of half an inch, connecting this to the neckline, and half of the armhole length is of 7.5 inches, connecting these two points. And here I'd be marking fourth part of the chest length. The chest length is of 37 inches, adding 2 inches ease, which is now 39 inches. Fourth part of 39 inches is 9.75 inches. And also marking 1 inch seam allowance. From the shoulder line, mark 11.5 inches. This would be the bust line. The bust round measurements is of 40 inches, adding 2 inches ease, which is now 42 inches. Divide by 4, 10.5 inches. Also marking 1 inch seam allowance. Now place the tape on the shoulder line and mark it on 15 inches, which is where we'll mark the waist round measurements. The waist round measurements is of 33 inches, adding 3 inches ease. So now it's 36 inches, divide by 4 is 9 inches, 1 inch seam allowance. Now place the tape on the shoulder line again and mark on 23 inches. This is for the large size. For the hip line marking, and the hip round measurements is of 42 inches, adding 4 inches ease. So now it's 46 inches, which is divided by 4, 11.5 inches, adding 1 inch ease. Connect all these points by joining with the lines like this. This is like the slim fit garment. As it's a long kurta, even though if you are fat or short, this type of kurtas will really gives the gorgeous look. Now joining the points of the seam allowances. Mark the midpoint of the armhole, which is 3.75 inches. Connecting the points with the curved line like this. Also marking the neckline of U shape. Now we'll cut on these marked lines. Thank you. Using this back panel as reference, we have to cut the front panel. I have separated in the center because we have to give the slit for the front panel, leaving quarter inch for the same allowance. Now I lay the back panel and transform the measurements. Given the markings, now I'll cut on these marked lines. Now I'll mark the armhole depth, which is of 1/2 inch, marking with the curved line like this, and also the neckline depth of 7 inches. Either you can go with U or V shape. Here I'm going with the U shape, trimming off the extras and also cutting on the neckline. This is how the front open would look. We have to join the strips, which is of 2.5 inches in width and the length wise according to the kurta length. Now with the leftovers, I'll cut the sleeves. Here the width of the sleeves is not sufficient, so I'd be joining, overlapping the two panels like this, and I've given the margin line, you can see here, that should coincide. Now I'll give the markings of the normal sleeve length, which is full length sleeves I would be preparing. The biceps length is of 4 inches, extending with the line like this. Fourth part of the bust length, which is of 10.5 inches, also marking 1 inch seam allowance. Mark the midpoint, which is 5.75 inches, connecting with the curved shape like this. Full length sleeves is of 22 inches in length, and the sleeve openings is of 6 inches, also 1 inch seam allowance. Connecting these points with the curved shape like this. I'm using this hip curve ruler to give the shape, but if you don't have, you can directly join it. Now I'll cut on this marked shape. Once I'll join this piece, then I'll give the shape for front arm side. Both has to overlap like this with the same allowance of 1/2 inch. Once I'll join this, we'll get the shape of the sleeve. I'm done with the cutting, and this is how the panels would look. The bodies and the sleeves I have joined, you can see here, along with the strips for the concealing of the front opening. Stay tuned to watch the concluding part of the stitching in the next video. I hope you liked it. Please hit the like icon to support my effort. If you have any doubts relating to this video, do write to me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. See you all. Bye for now.